sick bastard.
Yeah, third one this week. They're dropping like flies.
From the DA's office too. Too many good men gone.
Nah, it was probably one of Vespucci's paid cops.
I'm not buying that. Sergeant Hans has been a close pal for 22 years. He worked on the drug bust of 45 as well.
I don't know. You'd be surprised.
45. Same as our standard issue.
Guy must have offed himself. He was always stressed.
Can't be. Not a shot fired from his gun.
Let's go to the coroner's office and get this settled.
You go. I'll take one last look around.